Come on over here, Mike. Mike, you won last week. How do you feel, man?
I feel wonderful. I'm so happy and excited. Thanks a whole lot. Thank you.
That's cool, man. Now let everybody know where you're from, man.
I'm from Spring Lake, New Jersey.
New Jersey in the house? A lot of people say you look like the president, man. What do you say? What do you feel about that?
That's right. I definitely do. No doubt.
Now, what you gonna do for us tonight?
I'm gonna do Shaggy. It wasn't me.
All right. Y'all give it up, my man Mike Ford.
This one goes out to the two S's in my life, Hillary and Harlem. Here we go. Honey came in and she called me red. Took her eyes off me.
How'd you forget the woman next to your pillow? Suppressing the wind, stole the husband on the pillow. Look at what your partner said to pull her to a killer. Let's review the situation that I caught up in her. To be a true player, got to know how to play. I need to say the night, convince her, say I did. Never admit to a word what she said. And if she came to a baby, then you tell her no way.
But she caught me on the counter. Saw me banging on the sofa. She even got me on camera. Earned the marks on my shoulder. Earned the words and the toner. She heard her scream get louder. She did until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed. Creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, she was more blunt naked. Banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? This time she was standing there. She never took her eyes off me.